Move aside, buddy. Yeah, his track is destroyed. Teammate, Zdravo, Rockill here. Welcome back to another video of World of Tanks. I'm back with my tank destroyer right here on this map. Fudge, I don't know where to go on this map. This is so confusing for me. What do I do? I do not know. I know my sniper thing, but sheesh. But enough of that. I'm just gonna go A direction. I'm gonna follow that tank destroyer. Maybe he knows where, what he's doing. Hopefully had a great Christmas. I know I don't, I didn't say it when it was Christmas, like Merry Christmas and all of that stuff. I'm just not that type of guy that does that. It's not any bad reason. I just don't care, I guess, that much about celebrating Christmas or anything like that. I don't know. I just don't have it in me. But if you did have a great Christmas, Merry. I hope we had a great Christmas, but yeah. Where do I go? I do not know. I'm gonna follow that guy. Yeah, maybe up there. That's a good place, yes? If I don't get stuck. I think I got stuck. Okay, I don't need him. Oh my god, what the fudge is this thing doing? But yeah. Hopefully, had a great day. Great yesterday. The day before today. Yes? No. 2 days ago. I don't know. 3 days ago? I don't know, everybody has Christmas in different days, it's weird, but what can you do with life, yes. Let's hope I will be able to do something. I know I cannot I can only 4x scope, not 8x scope, even though that would be a lot better. Hello boys, how you doing? I came here as well to snipe. What have you been doing, guys? Probably been good. Great, even. Do they have artillery? They do have artillery. Oh, let's see that guy. I don't know what he's doing. Hello there, boys. I guess we're a lot of us are here. Namiya's tanks would have a better chance of winning, so he's going there. Can I just do this? So he's gonna go spot for us. I'm just gonna be here. I could move backwards, maybe. Well, there's a heavy tank there. I know I cannot do much against him, but maybe I can. Well, I'm gonna get immediately spotted and ruin my whole team, but that's fine. Nothing. Sheesh. Damn, I don't think this is a good spot there. I think they're just gonna win. You don't do much. The heavy thing down there. Unmark them. I just cannot see because he's way too low. Way too low, low, low. You know, all of that crap. I cannot see shit. No one's gonna push, it seems. Where are you, boy?
Boy!
Where are you? We should shoot at you. Oh, they found him. They saw him. I cannot see him. For shits. I don't know. Let's fire! Because why not? Aha, now I saw him. Boop. Ah, they got him. Well, we stopped the push, I guess, the victory thing. They're still fighting over there. Or something, so. And I don't think I'm gonna be able to see. Oh! Come back! Oh, I missed. Man. That's a slow load. Okay, did some damage. I'm happy. Boop. Let's go! Boom! Yeah, you're too slow. And now he's dead. Other guy I cannot really do much about. My team can finish him off, of course, right? Right? I know he's a heavy tank, but you're a medium tank. You can do it. You have a higher chance of killing him than I would ever have. Now we are really tied up. Any winning? Boy. I cannot see shit. No, I'm not gonna block you. Okay, we're doing great. They have only tank destroyers, two medium tanks, and an artillery tank. That's pretty neat. I'm gonna go on the point. I know I shouldn't, but this is gonna take forever otherwise. And happy that I did 300 damage at least. I know I should probably do 1,000 every game and so on and so forth, but... Oh, tank destroyer. I think he's gonna spot me before I can spot him. I cannot even see him, so he's not gonna spot me. Okay. Let's push ahead. There's a tank there. I saw him. That's not important. I think my team is just gonna win. At this rate, we have still two heavy tanks. Yep, run, boy, run. Well, I cannot see shit. I know he's somewhere there. I can probably spot him with my crosshair here. Like this, I believe. I think he can spot. Not spot them, but see where they are. Exactly. Well, I guess we're just gonna win. I'm not gonna... I don't need to fight, I just need to capture.
Yeah, capture.
I guess it's waiting simulator for now. Well, I guess we just won. I'm gonna try to make that a watchable thing, but sped up. So hopefully that's gonna be great. Well, I won. We won, not I won. We won. They couldn't stop us. They weren't correctly positioned. So yeah, we just had a easy victory. What the hell is happening over there? I had to feed my head. I just came back and there's two light tanks already pushing that hard. Boop. I don't know, I'm just shot randomly. Hope that I can hit him, maybe still a kill. I know I'm not gonna hit him even if I tried. Somehow I got spotted. I know they're spotters, but sheesh. Totally. Oh, come on, man. Hate spotters. They have artillery tanks. Man. Come on, come on,
fire!
Fudge, that didn't go even close where I wanted to. What? No, come back! Come back, I want to shoot you. Man, be you? Be you? Come on, man, someone, come on, show up your head, something, no! Oh, man. Come on, man. I wanna do some damage, man. I'm KV2. I cannot do much. I do like 50 damage if I'm lucky. Man. How? How can he spot me? This is bullshit. Complete another bullshit. I'm angry. I'm angry. I cannot even see through this hole because I'm not close enough for my cannons to have my cannons. Ah, man. Oh, everybody sees that them but me. That's not fair. I want to shoot that guy. This is just a sniping simulator on this map. What the hell, man? Oh, I saw him just by a little bit. He's on fire. Come on, man. It's artillery. This is doing the most of the stuff. Well, that guy is dead or he... No, he just disappeared. Well, he's gonna die. Well, I almost died. This is just a shitty match. Come on. I cannot do anything. If I try to, they're just gonna spot me. I'm trying to turn, but this... it's confusing. River coughing. But what can you do? Well, that guy's dead. I guess I'll never get the kill in my life. What's up, Kiki? Meow, meow. Meow. Wanna go up, please? My cat wanted to go in my drawer. My closet, actually, to be more exact. Someone shoot there? shouldn't be able to spot me. Someone is really far away. There's no way in hell I can hit that shot because this shot is so slow. It's like Choo-Choo Charles, but worse. Well, I guess I'm gonna get spotted again. Probably die. Yep, told you. I'm gonna get spotted. Well, they don't have an artillery tank somehow. Man, turn! Turn for God's sake! Oh my god, this tank is so goddamn slow. I hate this map. Everybody can see me, but I cannot see them. Because it really has infinity range. And that's someone shooting me from really far away that I cannot see. Probably there. I'm not mistaken. He was spotted there, but they're pushing around there. Right there, but I cannot see him because I'm not close enough. But if I try to go close enough, I'm just gonna get spotted. And I'm gonna get killed. Oh my god, man. This tank was really not made for this map. I need to figure out which map is good for what tank, god damn it. Because this thing is more close range, I believe, than fucking sniper range. He must be down there somewhere. I just hope that T-34-85M is gonna spot him again. Then he's gonna be in my range. Hello there. But and his track was destroyed. You better hide. Well, you're dead. And that's why I didn't move. They're just sniping us out. And we cannot do nothing about it. Well, he got spotted, so he's gonna get sniped from somewhere. I don't see anything. That's why I didn't move. You can see those two guys, probably. Gee. I think someone's shooting us from behind. Oh! Heavy tank incoming! Are you gonna push? Do you have the balls? I know you're there. I'm waiting. I'm waiting to do 40 damage per shot. I guess he's just gonna hide there. I guess another waiting simulator. Well, there's a guy there. Move. Yeah, track destroyed somehow. God damn it, this reload's so slow and does no damage. And I missed. God damn it, you're kidding me. He's gonna pick. I got spotted. I am screwed. Yep. Now I'm gonna get killed. Yeah, I cannot do nothing. Except for push that guy, even though I'm gonna get sniped from the snipers. Yep. There's literally nothing I could do. Nothing. I do no damage. This is literally a sniper tank galore. If they spot you, you're dead. No matter what. Because everybody just has infinity range. Wow, that's a long cannon. Oh, god damn, spotted me. With that little tank somehow. How the fudge does he have that much range? To spot us all. Oh, if I could shoot you, I would. But shit, but that cannon is long. What the hell? That's a heavy thing. Sheesh. Keep spotting me. I don't like that. Not a little bad spot. Not a great spot for you, buddy. Oh. There's plenty of tanks around and around. Who keeps spotting me? Like, there's no one there. Therefore, that guy can probably spot me. Critical hit. Critical, but no damage. I'm gonna change penetrating rounds. And never mind, I cannot shoot the guy. It's just gonna bounce. Yep. They're in that position that you cannot shoot them. So I need to do the same thing. Be sideways like so and everything will bounce. Move aside, buddy. Yeah, his track is destroyed. Teammate. Like, fuck off. I'm doing stuff as well, you know? 4. Of course he can shoot me, but I cannot shoot him. Of course. I have like 45 HP. I cannot do shit. Come on, big boy. It's your turn to do something. I wish I had such a big tank, man. The tank is twice as highest level than me. What the hell is this matchup? Jeez. Whoa, 600 damage? What? Where? Oh, he's there. It's just ricochet. And there's the big guy with the big cannon. KV2. Probably the penetrating cannon. Who knows?
I wouldn't.
Well, bad match after bad match. Oh, man. So unlucky of me. Oh, I'm not being low enough. Okay. How? How did I get spotted? I'm literally behind the bushes. I was so like confident. Oh, look at all these bushes. Perfectly making me hidden. Or was it someone from the side? I shouldn't have done that. And then I push at me and I won't be able to do shit. I got too close. Of course, you see me, but I do not see you. Ah, man, this is the worst matchup ever. Of course it. Why would I? And he can see me anytime he wants. And there's two now, oh my god. I cannot do shit about it. And I got spotted, and I'm a dead man. I guess I'm just gonna be the spotter, I guess. That's all I can do, is spot. Because if I move, I die. If I try to poke, I die. Yes, kill them all. Even though they see you right now as well. Great, there was a little rock that made me bounce. Of course I did.
We didn't even scratch them.
That should have been a scratch. Whatever. That guy's gonna die. Where is he? Didn't even see him. That's a heavy thing. Okay, we cleared the whole point. I did all the spotting, I guess. It was close enough. Oh no, I'm out. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. I don't wanna get sniped from down there. Hell nah. I'll be here and wait. There's most people are down there. Hello, Tank Destroy. How you doing? He's on there somewhere. Oh, it's a KV-1. There's no way I'm gonna be able to spot him at all. But he is there. I guess we're just gonna wait. Wait it out. That's the only thing I can do. Well, I guess everybody's pushing. No one wants to capture because they just want kills. If I do this, if he pushes, he's gonna die. If he doesn't, he's gonna die. So he has to choose. 100. Oh my god. Well, he got melted away. Well, the last few tanks, one is there. That's what they know. And it looks like someone saw something there. We're just pointing them to go there. Oh. Nothing. Sheesh, I cannot penetrate for shit. Penetrating rounds, I guess. Well, doesn't matter. I did only 43 damage, and that's the big first shot of the day. Damn. No, oh, I wanted that kill. Well, they're all scattered like so. Yep. Destroy this track. Victory! Yay! I did nothing of damage. Sheesh. Well, that was every single tank. One match for every single tank. Sheesh. Well, I'm surprised I did decent. I wish I could do way more with the KV too. Come on. Like, literally, I just got bullied to death. Eventually, I'm gonna get to you. Eventually. Sheesh. But yeah. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this little video. I tried my hardest. I totally failed with the KV1. I had the highest hopes for KV1 to do as much as possible. But that German thing that died there kind of messed up with my view experience. But yeah, that's just my opinion. So thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you enjoy it. See you in the next video. Bye. So this was the last reward.